Massive cleanup continues today after a steam pipe burst in downtown Baltimore. The company that has been managing and operating the city's steam network now says that they found a low level of asbestos at the scene. Special crews are working to clean that area until they are certain that there is no threat of contamination. There is an investigation into how this blast happened.